Hope you are doing well. Today's our topic is how to change the MySQL root password. Suppose we forgot MySQL root password. We need to change root password without knowing the old password. So let's see. First, you have to stop the service. I have logged in with the SSH root. So first, we have to stop the service. Service httpd. Stop. So it's service stopped. Next is we have to go inside the MySQL tab. For that we have command MySQL. So it will take you to MySQL section. And it's simple, we have to update the root password. Update user, table name is user, we know. Set password equal to, here I'm doing password hello at 123, where user equal to root. So root password only we are going to change, so we have to give root. I execute the command. Here is showing no database selected. So you have to use the database. Use MySQL. See database changed. Again, you have to type update user set password equal to password hello at 123. This is a new password where we know that word user is equal to root. Here show unknown column password. That means there is no field like password is not there. So let's see what happened. So we are checking for the tables inside the MySQL. Show tables. We know that there is a command called show tables. It's displaying all the tables. You can see the last user table is there. So we have to describe the user table. This to view user. See, this is all the field inside the user table. We have host, user, select privacy, index, privilege, create, temporary, load of fields are there, plugin, but we don't have password field here. Instead of, we can see authentication string. So in our case, the password is, they are mentioned in authentication string. So we have to update that. Update user table name, you know that, set. So you are here to type authentication key. Authentication string equal to password. Inside we have specifying hello at 123. Where user equal to root. For root only we are going to change. See, query okay, one row affected. So this is our new password. This is simple, this easy way you can change MySQL root password. After that, you have to start the service. Service start. And enjoy with the new password. Thank you.